Police are looking for this boy, 12-year-old Johnny Gosch.
Johnny Gosch has come to represent hundreds of missing children nationwide.
People involved are still out there. They haven't been caught yet.
A paper boy in West Des Moines vanished without a trace. 40 years later, KCCI uncovers where the investigation stands, how Johnny's parents have lived with the uncertainty, and how the disappearance changed a neighborhood. Searching for Johnny, next week on KCCI 8 News at 6, followed by an hour-long special, Monday at 7.